Sunday stroll. Let's hurt a little bit.
He's going to turn himself inside out. In the sport of cycling, we say he's going to bury himself. He's going to really hurt himself now for a couple more kilometers.
Yeah.
down. Don't panic, he's saying. He's putting his hand down. Don't worry, we can get back into this.
The adrenaline will be pumping now like you will not believe here. He's got to control it, otherwise he'll take himself over the top. Systematically destroyed. These two, though, are going to be happy in the thought they are getting rid of all of the other contenders in this year's Tour de France as they come towards the end of this climb.
Hold your line!